This is the way that we tell what animal we have if something gets into the bush. We actually have this card which has an ink pad on the top. We put them in here. This is called a tracking tunnel. And we'll pop it in there like that. And we put some bait in the middle. And an animal will go in there and walk on the ink and leave footprints. And that's the sort of footprints that got left there. That was a rat went in there and paddled around.
Caught blue-footed.
Blue-footed rat. Yeah, new species.